Detectives in Gastonia are investigating after they say they pulled an unoccupied car out of Rankin Lake. Gastonia Police posting these photos on their Facebook page today. They say they believe the car was stolen back in January before it was found submerged in the water.